Descendant, be careful. All the signals are being detected from inside the communication center.
Welcome, Descendant. Please, do not be alarmed. My appearance has been configured to facilitate communication. I am linked to the Archaic of Descendants. I can appear wherever you may be. But I am incomplete. At present, only you, Descendant, can see or hear me. I need you to help me fully restore my system. Only then can I help humanity.
Ah, there you are.
I'm Marcus from the Investigative Corps. I have orders from HQ to escort you, Descendant. This way, please. Thank you for all your hard work during the operation to retrieve the Ironheart. The results of that operation were disappointing, but we'll keep looking for other ruins. The Investigative Corps will always support the Descendants.
I hear people fighting.
Speaking of which, we heard you're heading to the Ancestors facility in this area. The facility was once used as a research center by the Magisters, before it was abandoned. I never thought we'd be going back there again. It's been deserted for a long time. Anyway, let me take you to the facility. Sit tight. Security Corps, this is Lieutenant Marcus from the Investigative Corps. We have orders from HQ to open the gate to the Ancestors facility. Security Corps, do you copy? This is Lieutenant Marcus from the Investigative Corps. What's going on? Security Corps, respond! Security Corps! Damn it! Descendant, looks like the Volgas have arrived. Comms are already down. Use the emergency communicator to contact HQ while I try to get a handle on the situation. Descendant, be careful. All the signals are being detected from inside the communication center.
Destroy their comms!
These bastards. This doesn't feel like a simple raid.
They seem to be after this place.
That was dumb on my part.
Base.
the hell?
Damn it. The Vulcan's forces have managed to infiltrate this far end. Protect the repeater until it's fully reactivated.
Still intact.